Today we're at Tattasset Ridge / God's Acre, a really amazing natural area on the west side of Worcester. In Tattasset Ridge you can find various types of scat and feces of different animals, some amazing views of Worcester, the city itself, and also the potential to find some really amazing animals in vernal pools and in fields that come out only in the spring. Yeah, so I guess like the texture of it is pretty dry, so it's not super recent poop. But the way that you can often identify these types of poops is the scat is the pointedness of one end versus the other. Yeah, so there is a lot more hair in this scat than in the previous ones that we saw, and it also has a way different formation, especially this one that has this sort of long snake-like pattern. And this one has a rounder piece, so I don't know, it could be a couple of animals. It's probably one animal that has a couple of different things going on.
Thank you, Jacob.